late arrived. South Indian lake was alive with an ancient song. Then promises were made. There were lives there to be saved and brought to God. And saved and brought they were, without a whisper or a word. They flew like birds, and still the elders searched the skies through the tall and solid pine for their return. Who are you, Emily? What is the name that they hid? Who are the people they kept from your life? Where's your family among the dead and wasted, the hated and raped and tossed inside? They wouldn't let you speak until the word kerosene had wiped you clean. Children's haunted doorways in those dark and drunken dark days would set the table with more than one life's worth of bottles, empty now but not forgotten. Who are you, Emily? What is the name that they